Tallulah, I found him. Is this the guy you're waiting for?
No, Jack, that's Lauritz Melchior!
Young man, please put me down.
Oh, sure.
What is this strange custom, Miss Bankhead, carrying artists into the studio? I can walk.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry, Miss Melchior. But you see, I was expecting a friend, and Jack thought you were he. But am I glad to see you, darling?
Is that a question?
Oh, no, no. We're very happy to have you on our program. We'll finally get some of the greatest voices in the world on the big show. Why, only a few weeks ago, we had Mr. Pinzer.
Oh, yes. Old man Pinzer. He was here.
Oh, yes.
Oh, I see. So that is when you started the custom of carrying the artists into the studio.
Mr. Pinzer is very attractive and so virile. We girls find him that way.
We who?
That's very funny, darling.
Yes, I understand, my good friend. Yes, you have become quite a romance figure.
You're so right. He is romantic.
No, no, Bankhead. I said romantic.
Why, Mr. Melchior, you're making Pinzer sound positively aged. How old is he?
Older than springtime he is.
Oh, Mr. Melchior, I saw him only a few weeks ago, and I'm sure he's only in his late 30s.
Miss Bankhead, it is later than you think.
How old are you, Mr. Melchior?
I'm in my late 30s.
In your late 30s?
Yes, 44. And how old are you, Miss Bankhead?
Now, what are you going to say your first number, darling?
Miss Bankhead, I ask you a question. How old are you?
What are you going to say your first number?
Didn't you want to tell me your age?
What are you going to sing for your 38th? No, I mean your first number.
That's right, so.
And as only you can, darling. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the great voices of our time, singing the prize song from the Meistersinger, Mr. Lauritz Melchior.
Right. Feldes vor.